question for you. What does this town, this school, know about optometry? What does an optometry college that doesn't even have full accreditation know about training the world's finest optometrists? Well, I'll tell you, more than most. You see, it's the brightest minds that teach the finest students. Add hard work, conviction, and the know-how, and you will attract students from all around the world. That's who we are. That's our story. Now, it's probably not the one you've been reading in the papers, the one being written by people that have never even been here and don't know what we're capable of. When it comes to optometry, we all know who the big schools are. And we are College of Optometry. Not the one from New York City, or the Windy City, or even the one from Fullerton.
This is Western U, College of Optometry, and this is what we do.
The love, y'all, y'all.
How long I've been on ya? Let's get lost tonight. You could be my Black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the boss tonight.
Step one, you say we need to talk he walks. You say sit down, it's just talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. She goes left.